Hello everybody, my name is X-Adventure and welcome back to Doom. Last time we were destroying some stuff, killing demons, and stopped a nuclear reactor going off? Yeah, that sounds pretty right. Though we failed to stop Olivia doing whatever the heck she was doing. But hey, we still got a plan. We're still gonna kill every last one of those freak bags because why? Because we're a Doom guy. Plus adding the adventurer, that's me. It is going to make a pretty good advantage on this, I'm pretty sure. I don't know how well this is going to be, but... But I'm making another video because I'll be gone for the weekend.
The tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged, but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Oh, sweet, we get to kill Olivia Pierce! I almost said purse, whoops. Okay, so where do I- Whoa, what? Oh, what are you? You are a nasty little freak bag. Oh yeah, I went back to that one stage where I was. It got some cool stuff. Like this awesome double-barrel shotgun. So I guess you could say, I could cause even more demolition. Ugh. If I can figure out a way how I can get there, get some fuel and such. But yeah, let's keep going. Find our way in. We got more ghouls. So yeah, I went back to the last stage, got some few more secrets, and some other things that I've forgotten. And I got some pretty good stuff. Rocket to the face, sucker! Uh-oh, we got some explosive guys. Oh, hi, you're a freaky tall guy. You're freaky. Oh, I just killed myself. Whoops. Great way to start! No, not really. Yeah, I guess you could say that. I just ended with a bang or something. Hey, big guy. Whoa. What are you called again? What, you don't like my RPGs? Oh, did that just go through? Yeah. Jeez. Not good. Okay. Die, creepy. Okay. Ah, dang it. Okay. You get dunked on. Okay.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Is that the place where the booster boots are?
Completed in 2127, based
off
Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argentine.
I got myself a sweet upgrade.
Is the UAC's crown achievement.
Ooh, codex. And I see why not add to my heavy assault rifle. Heal myself up. And see if there's anything else. Oh yeah, I did a few upgrades and such so I could get some other cool stuff. So I'll be able to with this boost up, I'll be able to get more cool stuff. That sounded like a rhyme. But yeah. Okay, where do I go? Oh, hey. Oh, can I jump up there? Ow. Too bad there's a stinking window. Let's see. Where do I go? fans. Nope. What the? What the heck? My telescope is blinking yellow for some reason. That was weird. Okay. Let's just keep going. Find more secrets and such. Secrets. Is there any secrets? Oh no! Oh no! Oh! Okay, I almost got myself killed again! That would have been a problem. Okay, I guess there's nothing here. Okay, let's keep on going. Go this way. Health up, some stuff. Platform. Okay, let's go. Just trying to figure out where I have to go. No! I just blew it! I blew it. Whoops. Oh man, that sucked. Okay. Luckily, we're close to the place where we need to go. I bet I can make it like this. Nailed it! Come on. More imps. Oh, you guys are just gonna... Yeah, you didn't think things true, did you? Okay. Where does this lead up to? Ow! What the? Ungrateful imp! Ow! How are they able to shoot at far distance? Like, jeez! Okay, this is bad. Are you serious? Another one appeared? Okay, that takes care of that. Oh man, I'm in bad damage. I didn't realize there were imps over here. Okay. So now we're in bad condition already. Never mind. Alright. I guess we have to go back over there. But I'm gonna see if there's any secrets around here. Just in case. Secrets? Secrets? No? Okay. Okay. Let's head on back to where we were going. Okay, thank goodness. I thought I was gonna fall to my death again. Okay. Let's keep going. Up we go, up we go. Yep. What? More zombies? Yeah, no. Ow! What? No! Bad! Ah! No! Ow! Wait, did I see a force field, dude? Yeah, nice try, buddy. He thought he could surprise me, but I saw him before he showed up. Let's bring out the good old double barrel shotgun. Whoa! Hey, buddy! What's up? Wow, that could really push him back. Oh! Just get rid of your arms! Wait, can I do some upgrades? Yeah, I can, actually. Ah, man! Whoa! Ow, ow, ow! Give me some healing stuff. Grenade. Ow, ow, ow! Stop! Stop! Yeah. Get dunked on. Oh, I got another upgrade equipment. Oh, wait. Secret? What secret? It said secret. I don't see it. Oh, here we go. This must be the secret. Okay, now we got ourselves a sweet armor. Now let's keep on going. Yeah. Oh, hey, upgrade robot. Let's see. Let's go with lock on burst. Okay, now get out of my face. Okay. I'm trying to figure out where I have to go next. Probably at the spot where I was. Is there anything else? No? Alright. I guess we just jump. Yep. Alley-oop! Yeah. There we go. What? Olivia! There she is! Oh my god, she looks freaky.
That's an Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Don't worry, I got this. I got this. Just gotta open that door. Come on. Where do you think you're going? Ah! Oh, is this another double-barrel shotgun? Oh! I could have got myself another double-barrel shotgun from here.
Argent Energy Filtration System, developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology.
Okay, we gotta find another way. Imps, get out of my way! Whoa, what? Yeah, you thought you could get me? Eat my shells! Oh, another summoner. I need your stuff anyways. Oh, what? That's not the one I wanted to go after. Man, I love this double barrel shotgun. Oh! I see a power up. What's this? I bet I'm immune to damages. Eat my bullets! Oh, that sounds really... Oh, it increases my damage! It increases my damage to my guns! I love it! I definitely love it! Okay. Door, let's go. I wish I could find more secrets. I'm guessing I have to jump onto the train tracks, I think. No? Okay, then I just have to move quickly before I get myself killed. No, not really. Okay, let's keep going. Oh, hey, armor up. Thank you. Alright. Heal up. Need some of that. Is there anything else around here? Let me check my map. Oh, there's a secret back up there. Ah, there's a Doom toy. I would like a Doom toy. Okay, here it is. Grab some stuff because we're gonna need some. And here's our way down. Come on. Okay. All right. So this is the gateway to hell. And that's a fatty. No, don't go lockdown. Okay, flames hurt. That was whatever the hell it is. Okay. Ow, what? Oh crap, big guy. Oop. Oh sweet, an armor up. Need some of that. Ow, get out of my face, imp. Another one? Come on. Dang it, not strong enough. Come on, try hitting me! Try hitting me! This is bad. I'm gonna be fubbernucked. I gotta stop saying that. Probably, I don't know. Yeah, I don't know why I keep saying fubbernucked. Probably because Markiplier said a long time ago. Man, this double barrel shotgun causes a punch! I love it! Oh no, you guy. Eat my heavy bullets! And you eat whatever the heck this thing is! You can't beat something what you can't catch up to! Where do you think you're going? Any more? Ow, what? Who hit me from behind? Oh, you imps. Well, guess what, imps? Oh, I got myself a slain upgrade! Now you guys eat my shells! Oh! I got too cocky with the power-up. Whoops. I should have kept on firing. I just woke up a while ago. Ah, man! Okay, is there any more that I can give my armor upgrade to? Let's see. I can actually increase my grenade reload. Okay. Now this is where the hard part comes. Where we have to kill every last one of these ugly freak bags. So let's get the party started. Ugh. Oh boy, big Goliath. Oh boy, I'm almost dead. This is not good. Oh, I need more oil and gas. Why am I thinking of oil? Ah! You get dunked on! Because I need health! I need health! Because these big guys are all over the place! Eat my bullets! Eat my lasers! Eat my lasers! Ah! Okay, I'm almost dead again. Can I make it? Can I make it? Yes! I did not make it! I thought I made it in time. Gosh dang it! Ugh! Dang it, the fatty killed me again! Because I thought I could kill it in time. You know what? Once there's a fatty, I'm going to bring up my RPG. Since there's one in front of me, very soon, I see when I'll bring it up. Hello there, fatty! Want a taste of RPG? I'll take that as a yes. There we go. Yeah, you like the RPG, don't you? Now, eat your... whatever the heck that thing is. Well, you get punched in the face. You enjoy some more RPGs. Oh, ow. Woo! Eat my lasers! Man, these guys really take a punch. Come on, no. Come on. Give me some health. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Kill two fatties. Love this double barrel shotgun. It makes a loud boom sound. Boom! Okay. Boom! Oh. Boom! Ah! Okay. Freaky crawler. Freaky thingy. This is why I like heavy duty! Ow, what? What hit me? What's up with your force field, man? Oh, is he dead? Big guy dead? I think big guy dead. You give me some health. Because I need it. Okay, we're done with that. Oh. Okay, this is the spot where I have to do the thing. Oh, I just have to go up. Wait, what? Do I keep going up? Oh, no, wait, I have to get up on that thing! Gosh dang it! Ah! Okay, go back up. I know what I have to do. I need to try to get up on that thing up there. There we go. I wonder where I have to go to next. Over here.
The accumulator's energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this ancient facility.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the origin,
I don't think shooting it will work. So we gotta do something else. Okay. Maybe if we go higher, then we can find a weak spot. There we go. Okay. We still need to go higher? How high do we have to go? Wait. Oh, that's not good, is it? Okay, we gotta keep moving. Oh, it's getting ready to open. Okay, we gotta keep moving on this one. Wait, what? Ah, crap! More demons? Listen, you demon freakbags, I don't have time! Especially you, tall, skinny freak! Get over here! Okay. I guess I do have time to kick some of your butts. Give you some plasma bullets. You're just a regular zombie. I don't know how you got in here. Oh crap, Goliath! Boom! Yeah, you can't stand the double barrel, huh? Brr! You get dunked on! Oh boy, there's two of you freak bags. You like the taste of my shells, don't you? No, yeah, you do. Get out of my face. Okay, you need to find somebody that I can chainsaw. Oh crap. Definitely not this big guy. Definitely you, Imp. Thanks for being chainsawed. And thank you for being dead. Okay. Now we got ourselves a lot of ammo. Let's keep on shooting. Yeah, you thought you could get away. You were wrong. Oh, this is the right way. Okay. Going here. Okay. Come on. Come on. There we go. Did I do anything? What do I do now? I don't need that. Hello, sweet power up. There we go. Give me more of that sweet power. Upgrade my ammo. I know I should be increasing my health, but there. Yeah.
The road.
I guess I have to find my another way up. I guess. By those flying things. All right. That seems pretty simple enough. All right. Can you what? No, no, come on, buddy. Come on, no. Can you go back up? Okay, here we go. Thanks, robot! What? Okay, I guess we have to try to jump into that. I failed. Ah, crap. Oh, I can actually die from falling damage? Ah! Dang it! I was doing so good so far!
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
Okay, so I just have to wait for that thingy to get close enough so I can jump on. Oh yeah, it moves around. Okay, there we go. And then once this does this... Cool. I can actually climb, and... Whew. Think of all that energy that could kill me with that. And then I can get up there. Okay. Yep. Oh! It's gonna be one of those, isn't it? I'll take that as a yes, so I gotta be careful. Oh great, an imp. Accept my bullets. Accept my bullets as a gift. Oh, that was close. Wow, you're dumb. What just hit me? Something just randomly hit me from behind. Can I climb up with this? I'm guessing I have to go higher. Oh crap. What? Maybe I do have to get up on one of these things. I just didn't realize it. Yep, I have to get up on one of those. Alright, well, we better hurry and get on another one. Okay, this is my chance, probably. If I could just make it in time. There we go. Okay, so how do I do this? Oh. Okay. Is this the spot? Yeah, this will do. No, never mind. Oh, that one over there. Come on. Okay, if this thing could just go back up again, then I'll be able to jump up. Here we go. I'm smart. Hello, zombies! Like some grenades? Did that grenade just go inside that zombie? Okay, I get it. You guys don't like me being here, but I gotta be here because I got some unfinished business with your leader. Ow! Lady, thank demon, blah. Okay, I gotta get rid of this one. you just got shot to bits. I guess I still have to go up. Man, this is gonna be taking a- Whoa! I gotta switch my pistol. Oh crap, suicider. Ow. Okay. Wait, what? Oh. Okay. Oh, is that a challenge thing? Okay, let's go through another challenge. Thank you. Bless. Sorry. Okay, so what do I do? What do I have to do here? Or do I have to destroy all the barrels? Maybe I'll figure this challenge out later. Go. I'm almost at the top. But I need to figure out a way how I can get up. Oh, here we go. Alright, we're getting close. What's in here? More ammo? Definitely need more ammo. Nice. I need to figure out how to get up there. I need to figure out how to move this thing out of the way. Ah, here we go. Never mind. Let's see. Door. Oh, stairs.
You cannot stop me from claiming what I am owed!
Really?
What I was promised!
That's still not gonna stop me. And I will stop you. You'll be ending up having a plasma bullet to the face.
Welcome to the
UFC. Oh, this calls for heavy duty, huh?
Gates of hell with the key to the future.
Alright. Alright.
This is not the end!
You gotta be kidding me! Dang it, we're too late again! Oh, we got company. Alright. You guys want some? Come get some! Let's rock, Frick Bags! Oh, you got close to my face. Come on, I got my personal bubble, dude. I got my personal bubble! Come on, Frick Bags, let's rock! All of you are gonna eat my bullets and my shells! Just too many of them! What the heck?! You're gonna keep eating my shells! Eat my plasma! Keep hitting it! Jeez! What? Okay. Oh, that was pretty big. But I think we're gonna call it here for now because that was crazy. Wait, I beat the rune trial? Nah, I don't think so. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to like and subscribe. Share this with your friends and family. Leave a comment below. Join the adventure today, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Later, everybody.